Hi everybody, I'm Jordan with Block Imaging, and today we're going to talk about buying medical imaging equipment new, used, and refurbished. So stick around and find out what each of those experiences looks like. Let's begin with the most self-explanatory category, new. When you buy new equipment, it's coming to you straight from the manufacturer or maybe with a stop off at a distributor's warehouse along the way. The system has never seen service scanning patients, so there's no wear and tear on any of the components and its cosmetic condition is pristine. Also with new systems, you'll frequently have a manufacturer's warranty. So any issues or defects that are discovered during the early days of using the machine are taken care of by the manufacturer in both parts and labor. Now these are all fantastic benefits to have, but they will cost you. Often a brand new system will cost twice as much or maybe even more than systems that you'll find in the other two categories we'll be covering. On the other end of the buying spectrum, you'll find used equipment. Used equipment is coming to you from a facility where it's been in active use scanning patients or possibly from a warehouse where it's been stored since its deinstallation. Used systems are sold in as-is condition, with all the wear, tear, bumps, and bruises they earned in their time serving patients at their former home. Manufacturer's warranties are out of the picture at this point, but if you're working with a reputable provider, service, parts, and labor coverage can be provided for an additional cost on top of your purchase price. The major pro for buying used equipment is, of course, the significantly lower price point. The major con is that you accept additional risk when you take the equipment on in as-is condition. Still, with due diligence, like a pre-removal inspection, a used purchase can still constitute a strong value. Right in the middle of the spectrum are refurbished systems. Now, not all refurbishment processes look the same, and you can learn more about that in some of our other videos in the playlist or on our YouTube channel. But for now, we'll use Block Imaging's process as an example. When you purchase a refurbished imaging system from Block Imaging, you're getting a system that has been removed from active service scanning patients and brought back to our headquarters for extensive restorative work. The end product is a system that's had all its components tested and replaced as needed, calibrated to OEM spec, and had its cosmetic appearance restored with fresh paint, decals, and keypads. Pricing for refurbished equipment typically includes a one-year parts and labor warranty. In terms of both risk and cost, a refurbished system meets new and used systems in the middle. At Block Imaging, we consider refurbished equipment to strike the best balance between capital outlay and system longevity. And if you ever happen to be in Michigan, we'd love to host you and show you the process in person. There you have it, three ways to buy for a wide spectrum of functional needs and budgetary constraints. If you'd like to know more, check out our other videos and playlists, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and as always, feel free to give us a call with any other questions you might have.